we're at the Egyptian Museum in Cairo.
Let's go.
This is one of the oldest pieces in the museum. This is a piece 5,000 years old, 3,100 feet. Remember when we were talking about the process of mummification, put the body at the table? That shallow protected this thing was inside here.
The rule of the game? No, nobody knows the rule of the game. They found it with no rules to know how they play this.
The army of the king, I need to get rid of the four shrines. This is one of the top treasures inside the camp. 5,000 pieces. Stones were taken, crushed as a tumble.
This is 4,500 years old.